What's up, Fitted Squad? This is Brad, aka 2Fitted, coming to you with another quick video. And today, the next couple days, because it's going to take a little while, going over getting a couple new parts for the car. I'm going to do a quick overview of what's on the car currently and then what's going to be switched over. I'm not going to have enough time from when I get off of work to get it done at Speed Zone before they close. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop the car off tonight. They're going to hold the car until my appointment for tomorrow morning. And then by the time I get off work tomorrow, I should be able to just go pick up the car. But yeah, let's go ahead and go over the car real quick. Looks like it's, or sounds like it's about to rain over in this area. But yeah, so first, of course, we got to get rid of this front splitter. That thing is trash. It's got to go. I went with the same company because it's pretty cheap and I did like the style. Just an eBay splitter. I'm going to give it one more shot, see how it goes. But yeah, if that doesn't work, I might just go with the Stillen or do a custom one. Then I also am getting the front grill. So you'll be able to see the comparison once this is done. It's the badgeless grill. So that's coming. Let's see what else. I'm going to be getting some side splitters as well. Going to get my rear diffuser put on. So, you'll be able to see that. What else do I got? I'm going to be getting my LED turn signals put in. So, can't really, it won't really do much justice show now, but I already got a clip of the before, so I'll do a separate video with that. Then I'm also gonna get the little Nissan door light. So I open a door and you're gonna see the Nissan logo on the ground. But I believe that's it. If there's anything else, I'll throw it in as well, but I believe that's it for now. Another tire too, because this one supposedly has a knot in it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. So, see y'all at Speed Zone in a moment. Alright, so yeah. It's always dope being here. So many dope cars. Definitely let me know which is your favorite. I think the ISO was way too high on that last clip. But I believe this one right here. I don't know, that I'm a sucker for the white cars. I usually don't like black wheels, but this car in particular has been making me think about getting some black wheels. Crazy. Definitely let me know what you guys think. Probably won't be anytime soon, of course, but over there. Just got dope cars pulling up left and right. Yeah, I took some photos. I'm gonna throw them up on Instagram. Definitely let me know what you guys think. Instagram link is in the bio. So yeah, definitely let me know what you all think. Sounds and smells good. Let me know what you guys think. Let me see if I can get him pulling off. So I'm back at Speed Zone again. This is not the next day, this is the day after. I was a little busy yesterday, so we couldn't come by and pick up the car, but we can today. But of course, gotta get everybody who's working, take a look at their car. Let me know which one is your favorite in the comment section below. And we still have some customers in there as well. Thank you. just waiting to grab my key. I'm gonna probably end up getting one of these pretty soon. But yeah, let me show you what's been done. Alright, so unfortunately, wasn't able to get the side splitters on because the size was, it was too long. So, work with them to get that rectified. But definitely, let me know what you guys think of this new front splitter, new grill. Need to wipe it down, but yeah, it's been raining a lot. Need to wash the car. Definitely let me know what you guys think of that. Love that grill myself. Alright, and got the rear diffuser on. This is the Stillen rear diffuser. I feel like the one on over here is gonna, this section is gonna be some problems, because I think that's gonna touch. It's real close. But that thing gets hot, so that might melt on there if I don't get that adjusted. But yeah, definitely let me know what you guys think. Still gotta get those side splitters on. I'm gonna get the rears as well. And yeah, it should be good. They weren't able to do the turn signals because there's another piece that was not included, so I'm gonna get that. And yeah, so I'll do a full overview of the car probably next video. But yeah, stay tuned for that. So I'm gonna go get my keys and get on out of here. So yeah, I definitely really like the grill. Got it off of eBay. The fitment is pretty good, but I do see got a little part that's messed up right there. But overall, definitely looks pretty good. But yeah, definitely let me know what you guys think. That's pretty much gonna do it for this video. I think with the lights, I might do that at, show that in another video, because it's just the Nissan logo, so ain't nothing major for that one. So yeah. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna do it for this video. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in. Please, I have a lot of stuff that I post on social media, so definitely check me out on Instagram. Link is in the description below, but it's Too Fitted on Instagram. I post a lot on Facebook as well, and many of the Facebook groups. I'll make sure I have all of those in the description as well. But yeah, that's pretty much gonna do it. I'd like to thank you all for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, and as always, have a good one. Peace.